Fairfield Township Fire Department now has a piece of steel from the World Trade Center. This is your first look at that piece, which will be put on display here. Fairfield Township firefighters picked up the steel this morning in New York. The crew will be back in Fairfield Township with the steel tomorrow. Private donations are paying for the trip.